Hey everybody, BT here. Welcome back to our Minecraft adventure thing. Again, I still don't know what I've called it or what I'm gonna call it. I mean, I guess it's hardcore, because that is literally the mode we are playing. So, solo hardcore. Alright, so today we are going to get at least one dog, if not more. Yeah, we have to put that up. Boop, boop. Gonna go out this entrance. And we're gonna immediately take damage. Fantastic. Cows and squiddies. I think that is. No, I didn't. I thought I saw a skeleton that way. We gotta be careful. Keep an eye out. I know I still have armor. My shield's a little bit less than half. Actually, it's more than less than half. But I know the dogs are this way, so maybe we'll get lucky and get two. But we have the skeleton generator. I still have to completely mine it. And set it up such that it does what I want it to do. There's one. Two. Oh, sweet. We got two. Maybe we can get another one. Boop. Awesome. Hey, Doug. No, don't go to the lava. Darn. Alrighty. Well, we got some dogs. That's all that matters. Get as much sand as we can. That's cool. They added another animation for the dogs. Get me as much sand as I can. I need it for glass. Because since last video, it doesn't look like much has changed in the village because not much has. I did finish the portal, though, and I did find more diamonds. I found, I think, 6 more diamonds. Which is fantastic. I did spend one to make a jukebox, because we do have 2 music discs. Are you a wild? You're a wild dog. No, you're not. You're one of my dogs. Lots of sand. Oh, that was stereo dog noises. I should have brought a shovel, because I knew this was here. And I had thought about getting sand. I didn't say anything about it, because, I mean, hey, everybody, we're doing a Minecraft thing, and, sand. That doesn't sound very exciting. Does not sound exciting at all. Alright, let's head home. And I'll show you the portal. I should have, yeah. There's three of you. I'm so happy the dogs teleport. I'm sorry! Sorry, Popper. You're gonna enter from this way. There's the portal up there. We haven't yet opened it. We might do that this episode. Alright. Now, I should have... Why spider noises? Excuse me, sir. Is there a spider on my roof? I hear it. I do not see it move. So I heard it, but I do not see it. Huh, curious. Alright. Boop. Pop. Boop, boop. Come here, dogs. At least you and you. So expensive. Where are all the dogs? Okay. Oh, there you are. All are. Okay. You're so cute. I should be able to give you some meat. Yeah, that'll help. Help speed up the process. Make you sit. Make you sit, make you sit. Awesome, fantastic. We will... Yeah, it's about to be night. We'll put the stone back in here. That should be more than enough stone. We're gonna sleep. Super exciting. Shift myself. There you go. We need. A flint. We need some. Iron boots, some that, aka iron. Make a new plate. We have shears. Oh, we need a new that, and we need. No, we don't need that. We need. That. Poop. We also need a shield, and that's iron and wood. That's not terrible. So we'll get that. Cute little pupper noises. What do we do? What do we do? This. There you go. Shield. We will leave. Alrighty. So we have plenty of stuff. Stop hawing in my ear, good sir. I did not mean to do that. My mouse sometimes double clicks. It's very annoying. Oh, I don't have any coal, and I don't have any torches. That is not a good. We'll take that. We're also going to take half. Be interesting. Here we go. Oh wait, yeah, let's not set that on fire. Eh. So our first step. Breath, get out a sword, and here we go. Okay. Come on, please. There's some quartz there. Yeah, that is not what I wanted to hear. It's nice there's glowstone right above it, though. Unnerving in here, like even when you're with people. But since I'm not with people, this is just. Okay, let's hopefully not dig into lava. That would be great. I hear lava nearby, but then again, we're in the Nether, so there is always going to be lava. One pickaxe down. Shift, there's zombie pigmen down there. It's not too terrible, I guess. Stone over there? Or stone? I don't know, dude. Did the Nether get an update that I don't know about? Kinda curious as to what that is. Oh, Jesus! Alright, this is when we... Oh, no! Oh! That was a close one. We don't really have enough arrows for the nether, but hey, you know, we're here. The nether. I knew it was close, and then it got real quiet. I don't have too far of a drop to go. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna go down. Just like this. It's gravel. It's interesting. Oh, hey, red mushrooms. We don't have those yet. We do need soul sand. Crap. I don't see any red mushrooms over here, though. They're down there. I'm already more than happy with what we already have. Like, we could literally biggity bounce out of here, and I'd be okay not returning for a while. Like, I don't know where the gas went. Shift. As long as you don't hit the zombie pigmen, we should be fine. Or you should be fine. I don't actually think I need to build. No, I do. Can. I hear, but I don't. Oh, crap. Barely missed. All right, let's go back up. Like we're being hunted. Oh, that is something that the Nether definitely does not need.